I wanted to check something before I left this place. Also, why am I having things orbit me already? Kind of wacky. For one, I did some more cheating, and I would like to know something. This is the cemetery, correct? No, it's not. That's extremely unfortunate. I wish it was the cemetery. There's just some stuff going on that would like to be the case. I wonder if the, no, evidently not. Where is... Oh, you know what? It's probably a cemetery in a different area. Perhaps. Anyways, we'll find out about more cemetery stuff later, I guess. Oh, no. Maybe not. What the heck's with the little guy? What the heck are you doing here? Can I help you? Can I help you, little man? What the heck? I have never seen a tiny person before in this game. To what significance could this small man play? I wonder. Well, back to Arthur's house. That might be important later, perhaps. I might even benefit immensely from coming into contact with the little man. Small significant things. Let's teleport to Egg Corridor this time, since, you know, we're done with Labyrinth and all of that other semi-interesting stuff. Because just screw everything else. God, I forgot about things like, I don't know, any of this having... Ow. Ow. God, this is kind of wacky that I'm just like... Even that is a one-hit kill. That's pretty poggers. Yeah, I'm extremely cool. I use the cool kid lingos that all the cool kids use. And I take damage from things that I've known about for a while. Oh, well. Here's what we do, fellas. Laser. Wow, that was actually... I apologize for the frickin' headphone destruction that I just caused. But I was not expecting that to be a one-shot for a dragon. Those things are, like... kind of beefy. Anyways. For now, let's enter doors. Cthulhu's abode, what happened to it? Oh, dude. Haha, I can take care of this thing from here. It's kind of funny, actually. Since I don't like having to, there we go. Well, I guess that wasn't that bad, actually. Ow. Yeah, I guess the, that wouldn't have been so hard, really, since I can shoot all the way through some walls. Oof. Oof. We kill dragons! I want to say I've already made a reference to dragon slaying in this timeline. I may have already made a dragon slaying joke, but I straight up do not remember if I have or not. You know, it'd be kind of cool if the star thing did more damage, but you know, whatever. It's a nice little effect. Dang, these things are powerful. Ah. Sheesh. God. It's enjoyable, truly. Oh, hey! This. Well, I'll get my gun ready. Just in case opening this treasure chest has any possible effect. Gee, I wonder. Cold breeze blows through. Interesting. Come on, open that gullet. This is a lot simpler now. I mean, what? I've never seen these things before in my life. The joke never gets old, does it? Jeez, how many shots was that? Defeated the sisters. You know it, pal. Now I got a way to save my game. See, it was all beneficial to me. Like everything that I do. And just the purpose of everything in general. I am. Did you know? I am. Okay, this is fine. That's alright. Since I'm getting health anyways, this is an okay outcome. I wonder if I can kill this with, like, the normal laser beam. Okay, evidently not, since I can't even kill it with the double laser beam no more. Nothing down here. I don't know why I was expecting there to be something down there. Why? Oh, hey, well, never mind. Let's go into this door. Why wouldn't I? It's the side room. You side ho? Why would I say that? Ew. I'm just disgusted with myself right now. Anyways, text appears on screen. Incubation successful. Who's over there? Well, I didn't know there was a door there. Didn't know if you were safe or not. I'm the only person here. After you took off to Sanzone, we sped up preparations for securing escape. It's then that misery showed up. Sue was taken away, and Professor Booster, he disappeared somewhere. The doctor has apparently acquired the flower seeds, but I'm not blaming you. The doctor's victory was certain from the moment he acquired the Daily Crown. It's only a matter of time before his Mimiga army is ready to attack the surface. If that does happen, it'll be futile to try to defeat the doctor, even for you. You have no choice but to run from this place. Anyway, an escape is possible, but only using a flying dragon. That's why I came all the way on my own, with a flying dragon that I needed to hatch safely. Okay, cool. No, I don't. I'll do something else. Truth be told, there is one way you can change the Mimiga back to their original state. Destroy the island's core! The island may collapse if you do destroy the core. It's too dangerous a choice for you to make. Either way, I don't know where to find the core. If you really want to try and do it, then I'll wait for you. But I may need to flee the island if anything... it's too dangerous for me. Okay, thanks, pal. You're really helpful. Wow, you can really tell he cares, huh? But what's down here? What's up with that? Little house? Filled with little people? Who say... Bonjour! Anyways. Where'd that husband of mine go? Have you seen my husband? Bruh! Little frickin' cemetery man? What's he even doing in there? That's like a big person cemetery. Bruh. That's it. I'm gonna find a save point. Let's all hope for the slightest possibility that there could possibly be a means of... Dear God, what the heck? Okay, just fall all the way down, why not? Dang, I really love this gun. It really is the ultimate weapon. Look at all that ultimate weaponry. I'm gonna do this without taking damage. If I, you know... Unless I take damage! Oh my gosh. Wouldn't that just... suck? Wouldn't that be not the bee's knees? It's kinda interesting that that guy didn't even turn around. Not the slightest hint of motivation in doing so. Did I drop the P90X counter? The 290 counter? Did I miss that or something? I find it interesting that only now has the has health decided to converse ever so slightly with the flow of gravity, you know, the effects of gravity on this earthly plane of existence, while so much for me not taking damage, huh? Is there anything over here? I swear to God, did I miss it? I mean, what? I've never been here before in my life. Ain't it wacky that I got this far in Cave Story, huh, fellas? Anyways, back down we go. I mean, oh no, I fell. This wasn't on purpose or anything. Sheesh, how unfortunate. Okay. It's the P90X counter. Let's go. Clock room. Open the treasure chest. There's a clock. Hog. Now I'll know, this I present to you, the challenger, and in anticipation of your determination. Show me your best. No. Only downside to this is that I have to go shoot myself through a bunch of monsters. Through a bunch of frickers, more like. Okay, that's it. I'm committing genocide. There is no other option now. Peace was never an option. We all know it. We all love it. Alright? Never an option. War! Is it good for my delicate sensibilities? Yeah, I really just have a lot of interesting things to say here, huh? I definitely don't overuse that line. Die, thank you. Thank you, large cat thing, for dying! Haha! Wow. Okay, never mind. I was about to say, I didn't get hit there. I really should just, like, refrain from ever speaking about not getting hit, because then I will immediately get hit. What's up, Iroh? Ooh-wah! I mean, what? I've never seen this man before in my life! Who could he be? Eek. Don't kill me. I'm human. I was turned into a Yumiko by magic. Eh? You mean you're not a killer robot? You startled me pretty badly by coming in so suddenly. Are you here to save us? I'm Ito. Ito. I see, not Iroh. Never mind. Oops. One of the humans who came to study the island. Misery gave me this lovely new Mimiga appearance. I could probably run away, but... Take a look at me and how I am now. I'm stuck. You must have climbed all the way up from outside. Quite a capable engineer, but I also have an innate fear of heights. Ugh. Shouldn't have come to such a place like this floating island. Yeah, what an idiotic, moronic thing to do. Oh, you know what I just remembered? I mean, what? I've never been here before in my life. Okay, so there's enough. I wonder when enough becomes enough. Anyways, just not worry about it for now. What's down here? Ah, is that Curly? Ahoy, who are you? Bruh, not funny, didn't laugh. This gal fell down into the spring. She doesn't remember who she is. Probably scrap metal now. Just one thing, I've heard about some kind of special mushroom that supposedly helps recover one's memory of Eden. I wonder what if that'll maybe work on this pearl girl too. Wacky, I must say. Anyways, for now, let's not worry about that. Let's go down here. I know the password. Okay, fine. I mean, what? I've never been here before in my holy god. I'm sorry, Mr. Spaceman. Didn't mean to cause any possible damage. Wow. Very nice. Anyways, what's in here? Barracks? The rest area? Hey, what's up, dude? Haven't I met you before? Must have been at Mimiga Village. That witch Misery brought me here. I really dislike farming. I'm gonna go clear my head with some fishing. Do you like to fish? There's another chance. Maybe I'll bump into you again. Wow. I guess I'll go and talk to the fishing man. I do enjoy a nice fish. But only nice ones. Sometimes fish are mean and deserve death. Because everybody knows that there's nothing more deserving of death than somebody who is, you know, subjectively against my better sensibilities. Nothing is more deserving of death than, you know, people I don't like. Just kind of a objective fact at this point. Anyways, let's kill all the fish. Why not? It gave me health. So, you know, it's good for me to do that. Ahoy! Oh, it's you! Caught something strange. You can take it if you want. It's inside the bucket. Okay. Peeked inside the bucket. Inspecting carefully, you see an item of some kind shining within. Teleporter room key! I mean, what? I've never seen... Whoa! Teleporter room key! Never seen that before in my life. Let's go into the teleporter room then. Oh, there's a teleporter. Hey, what's up, pal? Okay, he's got nothing to say. Fine! I'll use the teleporter then. I found you, killer robot. What? Bruh. I just let that happen, didn't I? Hey, you! Are you dead or something? I'm in jail. Bruh! I'm in jail! Well, that sucks. I guess I'll have to wait until next time to break out of jail. For now, like, comment, and subscribe, or I will incarcerate you. Goodbye! Yeah, I hope that one. I thought it was pretty funny.